Show Racism the Red Card, in association with Livewire Theatre, is proud to announce that Our Little Hour, a new musical based on the life of the late, great Walter Tull, will be coming to a theatre near you this October as part of a UK-wide tour scheduled to coincide with Black History Month 2024. Our Little Hour will take audiences on a musical roller coaster through the highs and lows of Walter Tull's inspirational life. Born in Folkestone in 1888, but orphaned at just 8 years old, he nonetheless rose to prominence, achieving two remarkable firsts. The first, black footballer to play at the highest level of our domestic game, he played with distinction for Spurs before moving to Northampton Town FC, where he is widely regarded as the club's greatest ever player. Then, with the onset of World War I, Walter became the first non-white British Army officer, overturning the 1914 edition of the Manual of Military Law, which stated that commissions in the Special Reserves of Officers are given to qualified candidates who are natural-born or naturalised British subjects of pure European descent. Recommended for the Military Cross for coolness and gallantry under fire, there is ongoing controversy that the award has never been made. The injustice is all the more poignant as Walter was tragically killed in action only a few weeks before the end of World War I. But Walter Tull's pioneering legacy lives on, and his achievements have earned him a distinguished place in British history. With 18 hauntingly beautiful original songs, a deeply moving script, and a brilliant cast led by Liam Newman, Neil Reedman, and Susie Broadbent, Our Little Hour promises to provide a vibrant, living memorial to the late, great Walter Tull, in whose honour this compelling production will be staged. How soon the fleeting minute dies, leaving us back.